use of a taser when a kind word was all she needed. If she was confused, which is what happens with people who have dementia, she needed kind words and assistance and help. She didn't need the force of the law, as it were.
Police have commenced legal action against a 33-year-old senior constable from Monaro Police District for the offences of recklessly inflict grievous bodily harm, assault occasioning actual bodily harm, and assault.